help her. You know what they say about many hands?
Spoil the broth.
Sorry, Frankie, I need to head out. I just borrow Sienna a sec. I couldn't sleep last night.
Me neither.
How could you let this happen?
What? Last time I checked, it took two people to get pregnant.
Yeah, but you said you were on the pill.
Yeah, well, nothing's 100%. What are we going to do now?
God knows.
Gran, are the Roscoes coming to the quiz night?
Oh, I doubt it, love. I saw the terrible trio yesterday sloping off to some stag do. Pity the poor women of Southport, eh?
Roscoes aren't like that.
No, I think Joe's probably all right, but that's sick. He's terrible, you know. He'll sleep with any old rubbish.
Oh, I'm sorry, Frankie. I'm really tired.
Yeah, it's fine. You, take a break, eh? We'll sort this out.
Great, so the only person that is actually being paid around here doesn't have to work.
Later, mate. Thank you for trying to see things from his perspective. You know, I wouldn't choose to live my life like that.
So you'd choose to have an electronic gadget stuck in your head forever, to not be like all the other children, not be able to play rugby or football.
Yeah, but he could play football.
Only with a helmet on.
Nance.
Sorry, I guess we've still got some more thinking to do. Do you know, I enjoyed today. I'm getting to hang out, the three of us. It's been really good.
Look, I've got to go. So you'll drop him off later, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, thank you for today. I've enjoyed it too.
I'm working.
Yeah, well, we need to decide how we're going to handle this.
Looks like you've already decided. I saw you before, with Nancy. Kids. Dreamed of giving them the family that I never had. A mum and a dad. A home with a puppy in a basket in the corner. I would make a great mum. I know I would. I can't do it on my own. I can't do it without you.